Sorry about that. Stream disconnected. I think we're back. Okay, let's go. Jerks. Oy. Before we were so rudely interrupted. Oh, hello. So I'm gonna guess that they're just gonna throw every ghost type at us on the way up. That. Okay. Well, you just die. Yep, they totally are. What if I can just outrun them? Shit. Not like that, I'm not. Buddy. too early. Come here. Ghost marriage. Mother must be getting hitched. I didn't actually mean to check that, so, okay. Am I going the wrong way? Yes, I am. Turn around. There we go. I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna be very happy when this game is over. I've been trying to figure out what the difference of the early Fatal Frame games and this one has been. Like, this is, I don't know. It's not that great. The earlier ones were pretty awesome. And, get out of here. The earlier ones sure didn't have this BS. I was abandoned 4 years ago. Miyu came into my life, but now I have to leave her. I don't have long left. I can feel that the end is close. Everyone dies alone. Cheery. But I don't want to be alone. I have learned of a thing called a ghost marriage. So back to what I was saying, I think the original games, the ghosts were way more creative. And when they, I missed it. When they did shit like that, it was frightening. That was not frightening. That is... Damn it, I missed taking the picture. Bind lens that freezes the photograph's object for a time, taking another photo will undo it. Eh? That's no good. I don't care about that. Also, I want to say in the earlier games, like Ghost, you would have a indicator or something that there was a ghost nearby, and it wouldn't actually show up in front of you unless you went like that, unless you pulled up your camera. And then the thing was like right in front of you, and it scared the shit out of you. Get out of here. How's that coming through for anyone that's watching? Okay, I will use my embers so I don't get the grab hands anymore. This thing. Yeah. See, and there's like four different types of ghosts so far in the game. That's really disappointing. Tricky. Sure. Hey, buddy. Right. So, if Kazuya married, what the hell's her name? Miyu's mom, then Miyu's mom is the immortal flower ghosty thing. I mean, there's only been five different characters in the whole game, so it was not hard to figure out. Hello, little doll. Where's the kick button? Hey, no, I'm supposed to be able to do that. Bad hand. Got him. I missed him. Damn it. I missed him again. Fuck. Sure. Booga booga booga. I'm gonna need to heal. Cause there's not a lot of room in here. Hands off the merchandise, buddy. Shit. Sorry guys, give me 2 seconds. I'll get a reply to that message. One more second. Sorry. Sorry for the delay. Okay, let's go. So I don't understand what's going on with my flower here. Okay. Dude, fucking fuck right off. Okay, better. Except my flowers still full. That room's got me turned all around. Okay, so this was the house that we were in as Wren. Yeah. I had that dream again. The one where I swung that knife down on the girl in a ceremony. Before I bring the knife, her eyes met. When they do, I feel a jolt of fear like she's seen into my soul. The girl then falls into a box. Did it really happen? If it was real, then what happened to that girl? When I woke up, my pulse was pounding. I am beset with overwhelming regret, pain, and sadness. The ceremony must have been from that summer when I was a boy, when I stayed with the Aso family on Mount Kaguri. I played with the local children all over the place, even on the grounds of Kaguri Shrine, until the sunset. I think that's when it must have started. It started when you killed the little girl. I've been thinking about going back to Mount Kaguri, I don't know, for some time. But I'm scared of learning the truth about that dream. I hear it's all been demolished, but there's nothing left to tell me it's not a dream or not. Okay. Nah, dude, you did it. You killed that girl. Good. What the hell was that about? What was that little pop-up? Came upstairs. fucking... Okay. We will take the other stairs. See what happens. What? I want to check anything. Yes, there's boxes, I know. Okay. Hey, box. A votive picture celebrating someone's marriage on the wall. Meet your mom. This is where I came in. Yeah, it totally is. Okay. We've gone that way, we haven't gone through here. Screw you. I gotta find a mirror and take a picture of a ghost beside the mirror. Got it. Is there a mirror in here? No? Okay. That would have been really helpful. Through this. Oh, that's... Who the hell is that? Can I take a picture of that? Cut through here? No, that door's locked. That is the only way through. So, fight whatever's in here. film on you. Good job. Boom, 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 boom. Should have had that. I'm running out of embers.